Used to be rather posh, didn't it, under the station?
Oh, yeah.
A bit different now, isn't it?
Absolutely. Not so nice.
Devoid and everything.
Summer's Eve, but for what happened? One sunny day, when Tamlin was out riding, his horse shied at a flash of light, and he fell and struck his head. Dizzy and dazed, it seemed to him as a lady came riding to his help, her horse's mane strung with silver bells.
In front, as people did over the years, and revealed the lovely timber framing.
You should be able to get some of the excitement I'm on about all the time from watching some of these programmes. My favourite, of course, is Love Boy. I can relate to the person, not necessarily in one person, but lots of different people in the trade I can actually relate to. And that series, although
thank you.
pretty left.
Yeah, but
she... Oh, wouldn't it be awful not to know any of your old school friends later on?
Timmy, can you come over here for a sec? How can you look for what you might be like in 10 or 20 years' time? What sort of person you be?
I'll look in my toolbox. Flex, say. Well, oh, something about my size. Well, heavy-duty electrical flex. I mean, you can't even do a decent job of putting yourself out of your own misery. I mean, I've always tried to be considerate. Why not in the comfort of your own home?
Stole all the strawberry gin. So and bring him back dead or alive from. And as they went, they were hot on the scent by the smell of Chanel number 5. And they found the lavender cowboy. And they said as they laid him to rest, you'll be happier now, boy, you can't be a cowboy with only 3 hairs on your chest.
Fate can occasionally smile on us as well as strike us down.
True.
So it's proved, Doctor. Do you remember how I played you my celebrated prelude on that first, was it only a year ago now? How I clung to it in my despair. Well, it was in these dying chords, or the day of judgment, as the English and Sicily were calling my prelude, that I discovered the genesis of my new work. Yes. I literally started again. From where I'd left off. With a solo piano. Quiet at first. Then with steadily growing conviction. Thank you.
church bell. They had it removed. My mother hanged herself.
Fancy here, a common farmer. Haven't you asked such a question?
Well, I came back from my aunt and I overheard a conversation between your brother and this unfortunate girl.
We can!
You can!
You, gypsy, whatever your name is, how much do you want to sell my fortune?
Father, we may yet salvage something from this wreckage. Will you let me adopt it and bring it up as my own? I will never dismiss you from my service.
Bless you, Miss Beatrice. Bless you!